Your diesel engine uses a special system to help burn fuel more efficiently. This system relies on diesel exhaust fluid, or DEF. You'll encounter a series of graduated warnings when the fluid level gets too low. To add more fluid, remove the cap and insert the fill nozzle into the tank filler neck. Stop filling immediately if the fluid stops flowing from the fill bottle into the tank, splashes out of the filler neck, or if the pump nozzle automatically shuts off. Then, simply reinstall the cap. The first low-level warning will occur when you've got about 500 miles or 804 kilometers of fluid remaining, based on current consumption. The DEF low-level lamp will appear in your instrument cluster. It'll stay on till the fluid gets refilled. If you continue to drive without refilling, you may receive other low-level warnings. Speed restrictions may also occur. When you have 0 miles of fluid left, you'll see a continuous speed limited at refuel or next engine start message. From your next refuel or engine ignition, your speed will be restricted to 5 miles per hour or 8 kilometers per hour, and you'll see a speed limited DEF low message in the instrument cluster. To resume normal operation, simply refill the DEF tank. This video is not intended to take the place of your owner's manual. For complete details and other important safety information, please see your owner's information diesel supplement.